Mission accepted.
Engineer is being held prisoner at the Wat Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand, and he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
Please select a deployment point.
Inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Buddy has infiltrated our... The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Можно сказать, что это Не прогресс. А бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ. On station at LZ.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.